Devonport Strikers are committed to hosting a COVID-safe event. Please practice social distancing at all times. Please wash your hands regularly. Please remain seated when eating and drinking, and please scan the QR code to record your attendance. Thanks.
Too much Tassie sun, hey? Emma? Can't handle it.
It's like 40 degrees. And I'm like, this is pathetic. Why am I like, we're going to be so burnt after.
Yeah, under 13, 15. That's all those girls cooked.
Penrith and the Northern Championship game against the Northern Rangers. It's a beautiful day for football today.
Daniel, I was just about to ring you. All up and running, I guess. So you've got everything going? I don't know whether it's 2 or 2:15. Yeah, okay. No, 2:15. Yeah. Oh, look, this is... this is one team there. This is, they're
probably.
Here they come now. So, yeah, they're coming on the
second team. Come on,
Valerie! Just low bar.
Look out, look out.
Last pass is where the costumes were, you're that close.
It's a team
thing, so the girls like to play,
like that, yeah.
And there's two different styles out there. There's the long ball games,
Come on.
Don't get us going.
Yeah.
The
groundsman's actually pro us, but he gets, he's employed by the cricket club, so he has to do what they tell him to.
So they're big, it's their big start of the season. Numbers are going. But see, the top ground, nobody's touched it. No one's on it on Tuesday night. No, really? Soft.
Yeah, really.
Not a soft.
Yeah.
So,
I'm not making excuses. They're not training this week. We actually started well. We scored early.
No, they found on the last pitch.
They
didn't like the pitch. That was the other big factor.
They do.
Yeah.
But to lose 3-2 to the second best team, there's no disgrace.
And that there, for beating them.
You win.
I don't know.
In the end, I want to have it drawn and 3-2 down. Yeah, we'll go out and I won't be a charitable one, but the reason for the giving guys a last minute, because I've juggled out and next week you're just going to get the help. And the week after the
city.
So what the striker club is like, so they get the buy.
Yeah, two goal difference were up as well, so.
I've been hammering the goal difference for a week, haven't I?
Todd's a big man, isn't he? He's, he stands colossus. Commands. I'm going to stand up.
Hey, Steve's saying the 13 is the name of the
Yeah.
Oh, he's from the coast, but came out and played when we were in NPL.
4 or 5 years?
Yeah.
And he won the Churchdale medal.
Yeah.
The record, I think.
You know, two of their goals came from the balls as well.
There you go, right on his head.
Jack, so, Paul, 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 going on down here. These are rangers. Well, we don't know what's going on down here.
How would dog?
Yeah. We just had a little text message. Well, they didn't tell us. That good?
No. No, because Zach was posting stuff on Facebook. Is he going?
I thought it was somewhat ironical for George to be the one that set up the last goal was cracking.
You
knew this was going to happen.
Can't score on the ground.
These days, if they get a bit of the ball and a bit of the man, it's about.
Now, our game will be interesting.
Seen it, right?
Yeah. All good. We'll give a few others.
The thing about is, what's happening with you, Tasmania? Will you go back to Melbourne?
That's why he's just playing Rangers and trying to play for an NPL club.
Hopefully they got mates. Learn something from it.
Yeah.
He could play any. Oh, he gets clattered into a lot though. It's a small frame, but it's quite full.
Yeah. You've got a chance.
Was losing about that.
Well, they're horrible decisions though. What's
it's just a non-decision. It's a shocker. Well, I've had it three times. She gave me the other card. Kelsey got clattered into exactly the same as she was getting clattered into here. Yeah. And she got exactly the same from her.
I think twice or something, once was Phoebe, once was Emma. They got the ball and then turned on the ball so that they were between the ball and the plate straight in their back and no call whatsoever. I was letting the ref know.
So when Phoebe came back on, she was getting wild.
The ref called over a couple of times to have a chat through about things and there was nothing that happened.
And then when she actually got fouled really badly, he went to the other part.
Oh, that was horrible. Oh, yeah. The other player dove in and then got the free kick.
See, when she went down, just actually made sure she stuck on him. Stomped on her.
Really?
The girls just been so annoyed about it. She was in.
And I was watching it. I was saying, if she was ripping them, the men, it would have been on for a while because of the no call. Like, you know what I mean? Like, chaos.
Because what it ended up with, the count was just builds.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. And the frustration builds. And
that is great when it came out to me because she. I complained and stuff, yeah, but she came over and I was frustrated as a kid. Continually. So it just makes it very hard to feel like just no point in coaching. Just go out there and hack them. Well, I actually told the girls today, no problem, my bang. Girls, every time they've done that, Jace's given a few. She's just been pushing it, but then the bottom's come out, they're a little bit more, and because they see that, they go, oh, he's fell out, that's a fall. That's a definite fall.
Looking for that.
And that's another thing.
No, that was a dive.
There's a fall. They fall over.
Devonport,
This girl side.
Oh, yeah.
Not just near the one cave. Just fall over and get a free kick. Well, that was pretty great, that one. Whoops.
Too heavy, mate.
Is it?
That could have been ugly. There he is, standing over there, but not moving.
Thank you.
tries to catch. Catch it. Drops it. Right on that foot. Put it in the net.
Thank you.
down there. Yeah, well, I was surprised that they were that close.
Yeah.
Yeah. That they let that many goals in.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
paid for it. It's in your 30 grand.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It's about 10 grand just the entry fee. There's like the other 20 grand coming here. That's what Sydney is. That's why Sydney is really cool. Even though they get rough every year. But because they've got a couple of old businessmen who are willing to finance it.
Hey,
Devonport strikers are committed to hosting a COVID-safe event. Please practice social distancing and dance. Please wash your hands regularly. Please remain seated when eating and drinking, and please scan the QR code to record your attendance. Thanks.
A bottle of water, and whiskey and a five of salt.
Come on, Clarence!
He's there.
He's in the
basement.
No.
Alan.
Alan.
He's in the river.
There he is.
That was a flat.
Are you actually going to ask him to back to the
Thank you.
Devonport was up at 4 o'clock. Do you have anything else?
Well,
been in there for a few times.
I think their last membership was Devonport, wasn't it?
No, I think they were in one and they came back and then.
Come on, Strikers!
Thank you.
Devonport Strikers are committed to hosting a COVID-safe event. Please practice social distancing at all times. Please wash your hands regularly. Please remain seated when eating and drinking, and please scan the QR code to record your attendance. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.
Devonport strikers are committed to hosting a COVID-safe event. Please practice social distancing at all times. Please wash your hands regularly. Please remain seated when eating and drinking. And please scan the QR code to record your attendance. Thanks.
Give him a band-aid. You'll be right. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with him. He just wants a breather.
Harry,
he's coming.
Come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on
I'll walk in front of the stand and get some backlash.
Thank you.
corner. Picky.
Let's go, energy now.
Corner.
Strikers are committed to hosting a COVID-safe event. Please practice social distancing at all times. Please wash your hands regularly. Please remain seated when eating and drinking, and please scan the QR code to record your attendance. Thanks.
Thank you.
I'm cutting it. A comeback, wasn't it? A bit of a comeback.
Good game.